Come for a nightcap or something?
That was one hell of a monster.
I thought I...
Want something to eat? I'd like to eat something that looks appetizing for a change.
I don't know. Maybe she's out walking her cats. Let's play the crane.
Nice.
I don't know. Maybe she's out walking her cats.
Come on already.
Babylon is here.
Don't test me. Good call. Police! HQ, I found the body. She's been dead for a few hours now.
Detective Stone, please stand by.
Great.
Oh, fuck, I swear to God.
One more step and I'm putting you down.
It wasn't my fault. I fucking told her.
We will figure it out. On your knees, hands over your head.
Or fuck you!
HQ? Suspect down. I repeat, suspect down.
He's dead, right?
I'm afraid so. Mind if I sit? Oh, is the space runaway? I loved the show when I was your age.
Those boilers.
You have my word.
You're not a regular cop, are you?
How could you tell?
Cops don't have tats. And you're getting cheap. And the sneakers. Cops don't wear sneakers.
I do. What happened here?
Who are we waiting for?
Some people will be here soon. They'll take care of you.
He shot Mom. Right in the head.
Did they have a fight? Do you have anyone you want me to call?
Detective Stone, the backup is on its way.
Would you stay with me? At least for a while?
The contract matter is...
You've just created another extra job for me. I can't believe they attacked. I heard you missed. What are you doing? Did Captain get mad at you again? He never learns, does he?
You don't look so good.
What?
I said you don't look so good. Hannah, you okay?
It's nothing.
Desk jobs aren't easy. I hear your gun's acting up. Why don't you have Gunsmith take a look at it?
Oh, look, it's zombie unit.
Maybe I'll go upstairs and have something to eat.
Let me guess. It got heavier with mods, right? The balance is not there anymore, and that extra few pounds you gained result in better recoil management on the expense of your aim.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Yes, you couldn't.
Can you fix it?
I can fix everything. What you should do is understand effects of rifle weight and handling length on shooting performance.
Meaning?
Either you gain weight or your rifle has to lose some.
I'm not giving up my mods.
Nobody's asking you to. Next time you make a not-so-rational decision to install upgrades from uncertified manufacturers, you give me a call.
Yeah, right. Where's that fluffy bastard?
Excuse me?
That's Siamese cat.
12.
I beg your pardon?
12, that's the name.
So there's also a cat named 11?
That is correct.
You kept it simple, huh? Numeric only.
No.
No?
No, that is exactly what I said.
You got other names?
Paws, jaws, tails, claws, eyes, whiskers. Then I kind of lost my inspiration. How are things with Oliver?
Not good. Definitely not good.
You don't live together anymore?
We do. Kinda. Sorta. He drops by every now and then. We watch a movie or something. I feel like we are done, you know? But he's still coming back. With the weight of the whole world on his shoulders. He's either on a night shift at the hospital or at his folks' place. At least, that's what he's telling me.
And that guy from forensics.
Loeb?
Yes.
I don't know. It's complicated.
Life is complicated.
I kind of wish to rewind to the place where everything went wrong.
With Loeb?
With everything.
Detective, a serious long-term relationship requires commitment and patience. Trying to fix a relationship that you were not committed to in the first place is an ill exercise in self-deception and vulnerability. Done!
What?
Your rifle is ready, Hannah. What happened then?
Nothing, really. We just had a drink.
He's kind of cute, though.
Yeah, like psycho cute.
He likes cats.
This is not an argument.
Hey.
We were in the middle of something here.
I smell cat's piss for some reason. What could it be? Hi, Vivian.
Jesus fucking Christ, you're an animal.
No, Stone, I'm a gourmet. Place your bet and let the Wheel of Fortune make a choice for you. Tonkotsu? That's a good one. First, you observe the bowl. Appreciate it.
According to the record of the Yokohama Ramen Museum, ramen originated in China and made its way to Japan in 1859. We know that the first specialized ramen shop opened in Yokohama in 1910. Tonkotsu, the pork bone, is something Lieutenant Hannah Stone was really looking forward to. And so did Sergeant Arnold Herzog.
Eat the pork.
No. Just touch it. What's important here is to apologize to the pork by saying, see you soon.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Herzog.
Oh, at least slurp the soup.
Shut the fuck up, Herzog.
Sometimes I feel that you hate joy. Good bowl of soup is better than sex, Stone.
You're just doing it wrong. What's the deal with you and this goddamn soup?
I enjoy life, not the soup. It's pretty good, though. Something I really missed in the camp.
At least you had a cellmate.
Uncle Bob, yeah, right. And a bunch of other guys.
Uncle Bob?
Yeah, former Spec Ops guy with a serious cognitive disorder. There was that tune that he was whistling, and God, I hated it. And he'd be waking up completely naked for some reason, screaming that the enemy artillery is attacking his position. These were the days.
There's more male nudity in your stories than in a Joaquin Phoenix flick.
What can I say? I'm a sensual guy.
So, what happened to Uncle Bob?
Oh, yeah, he finally killed himself.
How?
With a spoon.
A spoon?
Yeah. Then there was this other guy, Curtis, Special Forces. He was a stand-up guy. Suicide. Spoon. Then there was this crazy Russian chick, Kolchak. Some serious nightmare, if you ask me.
They actually locked up a woman with you?
No. It was me who got locked up with her. You gonna finish that?
Yeah, I paid for it. So.
John Doe.
Impossible.
Well, that's what I thought. So we ran a few tests. DNA, redness scan, fingers. Nothing. He never existed.
Is it possible to...
Nah, when a child is born, he's automatically in the system. Since the Chinese bubble blew up.
Yeah, I know. But can somebody hack or alter the data?
Nah, it's all analog. I mean, technically speaking, it would have taken a lot of effort.
John Doe, huh? What's with the gear?
Well, his particular load is nothing special, but all his guns are untraceable. No serial numbers. Pre-war. It was supposed to be recycled after the peace treaty.
Well, this guy's my age, and I was still in high school when the shit hit the fan.
I heard you have a gun.
Who told you that?
Her talk.
Obviously. Herzog talked to Vivian?
He was returning her cat.
Which cat?
The big one.
He should ask her out.
Look, she's weird, but not Herzog weird.
Agent Mulder, Agent Scully.
What you got for us?
This specimen was brand new until yesterday. You can still find traces of factory stickers.
Where did it come from?
Hard to tell. It was manufactured in the United States before the war, but we don't have access to shipping logs.
Stone. Tell Eleanor Abernathy that we're not here for the entropic view.
I heard that.
What the fuck are you talking about? Both of you.
The entropic principle is a philosophical consideration that any data we collect about the universe is filtered by the fact that in order for it to be observable in the first place, it must be compatible with the conscious and sapient life that observes it.
I think we broke her.
Knock it off already.
Turn on the news. Delaware Synthetics filed for bankruptcy.
How's that even possible?
Don't know, don't care. Continental Standard needs your help with the assets. We're still with the force. You got that?
What help?
A bunch of synthetics about to start a riot. Identify them, scan them, and release them to the bank.
We ain't no repo man, Captain.
First and foremost, you're the Mobile Riot Police Unit. Start acting like one.
So, check this out.
Yeah?
A guy wakes up. Massive hangover.
So?
So, massive hangover. He's about to throw up and shit. He notices that he's naked, like no jeans, no undies. He reaches for his dick, and he finds that he has four balls.
Okay.
So, he immediately grabs his phone and dials his old man. Dad! Dad! I woke up the morning after, and suddenly I have four balls. His dad goes, "Get out of there, son. You're being fucked."
You're done?
ETA, 2 minutes.
Got it.
They do.
They want higher wages or something.
That ain't what this is about.
Have you ever seen a synthetic?
No. I'm not sure these are allowed on the island.
Don't give them hell. They might look human. They might act human. They're not. Open fire.
Herzog, sink your rifle with me. Hang on. The wind is heavy.
Ready.
Bird down. We continue on foot.
Still with us, boss?
Why would they just dump the androids in the park?
The park has been closed for a few years.
Grenade!
still fighting, right?
Light him up.
You don't have to do this.
Better be safe than sorry.
You're with us, boss?
Are they really regular blue collar?
Grenade!
lock and load.
What is it?
You see that guy in black?
That's their leader.
Here they come.
What's going on?
Yeah!
Renee!
Saunders has decreased quite a bit after going around the park.
Enemy troops!
Hey, you okay?
you, man.
Let us be. Resistance is futile.
Can't do that, 8-Ball.